So John, what's the story of your sculpture?
Loudly. Own it.
I created the sculpture over the summer. Not sure what it was going to be when it got finished with it, and how I was going to light it. But it's created out of old fishing rope and balsa wood frame, and it's been sprayed with paper through a texture hopper. There's some travel documents and old photos in there. I have been getting rid of my belongings because I'm getting ready to take a long journey on a bicycle down the coast of Oregon and California and over to Texas.
So there's no bicycle tires in there?
There's no bicycle tires in there.
How long did it take you to build it?
Well, it was probably a culmination of at least a couple of weeks worth of work in there.
With the unraveling of the rope.
Definitely.
So
40 to 80 hours.
Months.
Several days
of
dry time.
Months of thinking about it.
I would say it'd be a side project this summer.
A lot of paper shredding.
The summer project. And a lot of thought process, I'm sure.
John, do you have any expectations for how you'll feel?
How I'll feel?
Well, as you watch it burn?
No, not really. I'm excited.
His load, man. He's excited. Going to Texas.
And he can't go international because I see he's burning his passport right there.
Actually, I have another one to replace it. That one doesn't have many stamps in it, but we're going to remedy that.
Yeah, the other one has RFID chip in it, and they'll know all your dirt.
Thank you.
how do you feel now that it's burned?
Feel like there is some new possibilities that are coming forward.
Yay.